Hey guys, and welcome back to New Dragon Tamer video. So, what is the topic? I guess you already saw it in the title. It's about the Chaos Temple. So, many people asked me how this temple worked, and cause they didn't have it since yesterday, yes. So, and cause they need to build it, and it takes 2 days to build it. I sped it up with my gems, so yes, so I can show you it, what it is about, and yeah. So first of all, like always, the info. Chaos Temple. It is here that the Chaos Dragons are created from the chaos hidden inside. Chaos can only be burned when light and dark elements come together. So this already gives us a little hint what it is about. You need two legendaries to breed the Chaos Dragon, cause light and dark elements come together. So yes, and as you can see, we only got Lucifer and Neptune. So I show you which dragon you need for them, and yes. So I click on speed up. As you can see, above them there's an egg. This one, this is Neptune. I try to breed him right now, and you need for this Genie and Anubis, cause both of them share the element water, and one is light water and the other is dark water. So that's how you breed Neptune. Which dragon do you need for Lucifer? I can't show you. I can speed up. I only have 227 gems and 92 gems. 91 is a little bit much, yes. I spent like 1200 gems yesterday to get Lucifer. Yes, I got Lucifer already, and I show you how this works. So first of all, today is the new breeding event, if you don't forget this. So you can breed Bone, and you need Ogre and Triceratops for this. So yes, I'm number one right now, but yes, that can change in some hours, and I don't really care. But yes, so back to the Chaos Temple. And yes, I said you need Genie and Anubis for Neptune, and for Lucifer you need, oh, I scrolled out, Pyrolus and Hades. Both share the element fire, and one has the element dark and other light elements. So yes, that's how we get Lucifer for the breeding, for the Chaos Temple breeding. You breed them, so yes. So I imagine we will get in the future other Chaos Dragon, of course, that have like nature, and you need like Brunnicle, Goose and Lustwick for this, and Thunder for Rainy Nyx, so something like that. It would is really interesting how they made this, so yes. So, this is what we get here again, check mark. So, Chaos Tape Dragons need to be created by fusing two dragons of a specific element. They can be placed in light habitats, dark habitats, or any habitat that matches the element. The max level will be determined by the corresponding element tower. So, we have no Chaos Tower. So we assume we need the light, dark, and the other element tower. Some people think we need the psychic tower, but I don't think this is possible. Maybe if the element is chaos psychic, of course. So, as you can see here, you need, we already showed, Pyrolus and Hades for Lucifer. So, yeah. After you have selected parent dragons, tap on the chaos source to start creating a new dragon. Each time you create a dragon, it will cost one origin of chaos. So, before you breed, you only saw one egg in my chaos temple. But before you breed, you can click one of the eggs you want. Click on this, it shows you which dragons you need. So, in case you only need only two dragons for each egg, so it only shows you Pyrolus and Hades. And yes, when you have this, and then you need for each breeding one, I can show it here, one Origin of Chaos. I call it Chaos Seed, cause yes. Yeah. You need this to breed. You need one pair breeding. So, yes. I think it's easy to understand. Only one pair breeding. I said yesterday in my video, you get them from Dark Trial. Try to get them. Try to get as many as you can. And yes. So, the last page. It will take time for a dragon to be created. There will also be a chance that no dragon will get created. If you are successful, you will get a dragon egg. If you fail, you will just get dragon shards. So, how does this work? Some people don't understand how this works, and I show you. And you see, my timer is 4 hours 28 minutes right now. Before it was 8 hours. For Lucifer's boss, around 8 hours. So the same. That means you breed them every time, and the breeding time is always 8 hours. It will not change. Always 8 hours. If the 8 hours are done, so is the breeding done, it will either give you 5 shards or the egg. You have only, look at the top, chance of success 10%. Only 10% chance to get the egg. So, if you are really unlucky, you get only shards. You need 20 Origin of Chaos, Chaos Seeds, to get all 100 shards to summon him. But if you are lucky, you can get the egg. So yes, it doesn't matter how long this breeding takes, because it's always 8 hours. And after the breeding, I think it calculates like that. It says, no, we don't give you the egg. We give you the shards. No, we want to give you the egg, you get the egg. Something like that. And that's how it's working. And yes, I'm already done. Okay. I can say a little bit more. And this breeding, if I looked correctly, is implement in the breeding event, so you have more chances to get more points and to get to first place. So really good this one. And yes, that's now for all. I can't say anything more because I don't gonna speed this up for now. Maybe I can, yes, make a video and show you how I got everything. So I spend a save like 3000 gems, and then I make the chaos breeding and speed all my breedings up. It will cost like around 200 gems or something like that. And yeah, but that's for all, and I hope I could help you. It's a little bit hard to understand, I know, but that's how it's working. And now, I forgot, someone asked me if we sacrifice our legendaries. No, you don't sacrifice them. It's like the breeding tree, but with legendary dragons. That's all. That's how it's working. So, it's not like the, you know which dragon you get, because you can only get one dragon out of it, and the chance that you get this, the egg or the shards, is 90 to 10 9 to 1. So yes, so I hope I could help you, and yes, have a nice day. We'll see us next time.